original motion was, or the original request was that we recess council early on Halloween so that people can go and either be with their families or participate in community events. The clerk actually suggested that a 2 o'clock ending would be appropriate and we would work through lunch. The view of council was that we should work till the end of closing a normal day and take a break for lunch and that that would be sufficient.
What about the, I mean, people who voted against it say, you know, if I worked as a lawyer on Bay Street, I'm not leaving at 2 o'clock. Yeah. I mean, what do you say to people who say, you guys should work a full day?
Well, we are working a full day. We're working till 4:30. We're working tonight till 8, and I think there will be a motion to extend tonight's proceedings so that we can get additional work done. Certainly, we do want to make up the work, and the work will get done. Whether it gets done on Wednesday evening or Thursday morning, the work is the work, and we're committed to getting it done.
But Councillor Shiner's been pretty critical of this move, saying it's never happened before. Councillors are basically taking time off to put on costumes and hand out candy. Mm-hmm. What's your response to that?
Well, I think the lesson that we've learned is that next time we should review the calendar a little more closely to make sure that a council doesn't fall on Halloween, so we're not in this position again.
What's your Halloween costume?
I'm Elvira.